Hello and welcome to the Prop Guide Show. My name is Srinivash Raut. Today we will be discussing about the Eastern and Western Peripheral Expressway and the matter regarding the whole subject. And to discuss more about the issue, we have Mr. Ankur Dhawan, the Chief Business Officer, Resale in Prop Tiger. Welcome, Mr. Dhawan, to our show.
Thank you.
So, Mr. Dhawan, after a long delay, the government has actually doing something regarding the project. If you see all around the world, cities have been connected with ring road projects. So, how do you see this project particularly is going to help Delhi decongest its traffic?
So, if you look at Delhi, already has got two ring roads. One is the inner ring road, the other is the outer ring road. The road which we are talking about, peripheral expressway, is going to connect cities outside Delhi. So there are regions in NCR, let's say in Ghaziabad, there's a region called Dasna and beyond. Similarly, in Noida, we have a Greater Noida as well as Jamuna Expressway, which is an upcoming region. On the Gurgaon side, we have Manesar. So these regions, if somebody has to commute between two regions, let's say from Gurgaon to Faridabad, currently they have to go through the Delhi city, which causes both congestion in Delhi as well as we know that pollution levels are increasing. So once these expressways are connected, these are ready, commuting time for a resident between these two cities will reduce, and hence it will drive the prices in these regions, which are the outer regions, where currently nobody wants to stay because of the challenge of commuting.
And to what extent will this project help people to live, let's say, far away from the city?
See, in national capital, the land availability is very, very minimal. So anybody who wants to buy a home will have to go outside. That's why these new NCR towns have been coming. Kundli is one example, which is being developed as an education city. Manesar area is being developed as an industrial city as well as the new residential sector. So people have to buy homes in these regions. They have no other option because of the affordability. Despite being affordable, these places were not connected well with Delhi city. The people were not willing to buy there. So I think once the infrastructure develops, this will push the demand in those regions. Hence, we are very, very positive about this development of infrastructure, the peripheral expressway which we're talking about. These were conceptualized a long time back in 2006 when people started talking about these roads will come up. But unfortunately, for last 9 months, nothing much has been done. With the Supreme Court latest directive, we expect now the push to come, and they also changed the business model. Earlier they were giving it for BOT, now they have gone for APC route. So we expect the movement to happen and these roads to be built very soon and help the NCR towns.
How do you think this project is going to impact both the residential and industrial happenings around Gurgaon, Faridabad and Ghaziabad?
So, very valid question. Right now, a lot of industries who are inside Delhi region are not willing to move out because they don't see the connectivity and they feel this will be a challenge for them and increase their cost. So once these expressways are developed, people, the industry will start moving out of the city, main city area, and will free up the land which can be redeveloped for the residential. So that is one thought process. The other is that once the connectivity is there, a lot more industries will start occupying these outer areas. And we already know that there is a talk about Delhi-Mumbai Industrial Corridor, which will pass through these cities, the Greater Noida, the Yamuna Expressway, where a lot of industries expected to come, because supported by this industrial corridor. So these industries will benefit out of the Eastern Peripheral as well as Western Peripheral Expressway.
Thanks, Mr. Dhawan, for giving your valuable inputs regarding the peripheral expressways.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching our show. Stay connected.